Imagine helping to end hunger and homelessness.
Imagine helping kids succeed.
Imagine helping families become financially stable.
Imagine helping someone get a second chance and a fresh start.
Imagine helping someone find the healthcare that they need. Someone like Shirley.
Shirley has been a patient of West Virginia Healthright for the last 5 years. She's a hardworking woman, but like many folks in her situation, she doesn't receive health coverage through her employer and really can't afford it on her own. Shirley comes to West Virginia Healthright for her doctor's appointments, laboratory work, prescriptions, dental visits, and her women's health care.
Healthright has been a lifesaver and a godsend for me. They helped with my hip replacement. If it had not been for them, I would not be able to walk or work.
There are hundreds of patients just like Shirley that depend on West Virginia Healthright for all their health care needs. We are the safety net for the uninsured poor of West Virginia. And the United Way makes it possible for us to keep our doors open.
Without them, people like me would have nowhere to go for health care. I can't imagine our community without Healthright.
Imagine helping someone like Dennis get a fresh start.
Dennis had an alcohol problem, and like most people with an addiction, he needed to hit bottom before he turned his life around. Dennis took his first steps by attending 5 recovery meetings a week. He also met with an addiction counselor on a weekly basis.
The people here made it clear that I would have to make dramatic changes in my life.
We have a very structured program. Dennis was required to remain alcohol-free, work 35 hours a week, pay rent, and carry his own weight.
I became a new man with the help of the people and programs here. When I mentioned my dream of college, I was met with enthusiasm and support.
Dennis is currently pursuing a bachelor's degree and has his sights set on receiving a master's in social work.
The fellowship home gave me my life back. I get to be the son my parents deserve and the father my daughter needs.
For over 50 years, the fellowship home has helped almost 1,000 men like Dennis. United Way helps us help them.
Imagine your donation helping families and children like Jacob.
Jacob was only 2 when he was first diagnosed with autism. And we were devastated when we found out. And after that, we just started to pray and research, and then we found Children's Therapy Clinic.
We met with Jill and Terry and began working with Jacob.
It was comforting to see the other mothers that were there. They were just like me, in desperate need of help for their kids. But after many sessions, Jacob still remained nonverbal. I was shopping, and my cell phone rang, and my husband said that Jacob wanted to tell me something. And I heard a little voice say, "Mommy, I love you."
That was a breakthrough moment.
And I said, "Say it again." And he said, "Mommy, I love you." Today, Jacob's 10, and our car rides are no longer silent.
Jacob will soon begin occupational therapy to work on daily life skills.
When I first heard Jacob's diagnosis of autism, I could only imagine the worst for him. But now, thanks to the help we got from Children's Therapy Clinic, we only imagine good things.
I love you, Mommy.
Imagine hope for hundreds of families and children like Jacob.
Your donation through the United Way helps provide vital services to people like Shirley, Dennis, and Jacob, and thousands of others. Here's how it works. First, you and I make a donation.
And so do we.
And so do we.
Now imagine all those donations working together.
Together, our donations do more.
To create solutions that change lives.
Together, we can make a real difference. Together, we are the United Way. Imagine that. And thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.